In this video, I'm going to put the tool back on the street light. So as you've probably seen in another video, the tool back of Harley Davidson did in that video what I think of it, and I made a video about this compared to the Kuryaki Vagabond, and I made a video about how to get this back on the Ultra. And that was something that Harley didn't think of, that Harley went, in my opinion, a little bit wrong. Because they say it's good for the Ultra, but I'll leave it. Check out that video if you want to know more. In this video, I'll be putting it to the street light. I know I don't have two bikes, it's just get the top rack off and you have a street light. So this is the back and I'm telling you about. It's a big back. Let's put it on here. So it's really easy what you do. Get the Velcro off. Velcro. Slide it over here. And slide it over here. And the third one, it might be okay. You might not need it. In my opinion, I don't have to use it. What I find out, it's pretty solid. And now I got the straps. And I can get these straps underneath here and secure it and even lift this up and tighten it. I'll show you on this side. Just get it underneath here or wherever you want to put it, feels right. Click this thing together. You have to lift this thing, else you cannot slide the straps. And you're good to go. And if you think this is still not good enough, you have some straps on the front. And that means that you can hook them up on these chrome bars. Let me do that for you. First lift that part up again. Make them as long as possible because Harley just did not make them quite long enough in my opinion. Make sure they're not twisted. The more they're twisted, the less they will function. And this is what I mean when Harley did not make it long enough. Because you can see it really, really, it's on the end. And there could be a little bit more. But it fits better than with the Ultra. And why does it fit better? The saddle is just a little bit smaller, not as thick, not a thick cushion. So in my opinion, it really fits great. You can have a backrest for this if you want to. And that might be a good thing because if you use this, I see right now, you will not be able to use your backrest. So if you get this one, you might want to have that backrest there too. So that's it. You can also turn it around. Make sure it will be on your luggage rack. I will demonstrate that shortly. I will not strap it up again because it will take a lot of time. And you probably want to ride instead of watching me put it back on a bike. So this is easy. I can just slide this over. Want to loosen it. And then I gotta get these two things out of there, turn it around. And it stays on there, but not that good. And that's because my sister of my luggage rack has a slight upward curve in it. But I'm riding alone and that's no problem. So I will probably put the bag here, put the tent over there and ready to go. So this is the way how to put this back on your street light. So check out this channel. And if you think that this is a good video, give me a thumbs up. If you have any questions, leave something underneath here. And don't forget to subscribe because I'll be putting a lot of review videos on this channel. And there are honest reviews. I don't get paid for this bag. I don't get anything to talk about this bag, just your happiness and smile, I should say. So see you later. Don't forget to subscribe. I will mention it again. And maybe see you on the road.